Plus the fact that any kind of attack against those long spear guys is negated. Any advantage they're going against them is negated. You got all the pluses coming in.
So, number two, almost 2-1.
No, I don't know about that. Maybe, I think where the advantage comes in is the size of the unit, the ability to hang in the fight longer. Plus the fact that you can't. I have to beat you by 3 in order to do any real, advantage to you. So, yeah.
And actually, the elephant sticking around.
Those were awesome.
That was.
I did fudge the army list though, and I put more elephants out there. It's probably double the amount that they should have had, but I think it was fun.
Right. You get to put your elephants out. That's always
a blast.
Good game, huh?
Thank you.
All kinds of fun.
5 different companies.
Really?
British miniatures, Canadian ones.
Yeah. So what's roughly the scenario?
Oh, this is part of the Battle of LZ X-Ray in 1965. First big battle for the Americans.
Yeah.
Just a meeting engagement out in the scrub jungle next to the LZ.
Oh, okay. So
we're just running into each other and getting all shot up.
This is not the main force combat, but part of the battle.
The early parts of the fight.
Nice.
General behind us, they go back up to 15. And that's it. You're shooting at 15. 8. 4 hits. You're in the woods. 4 dives. You're sitting on 1 or 2. That was his first one. I'm thinking. He rolls 2 dice for morale. 2 game balance. He's fine.
Death center for generals. We've had 2 generals killed in the same spot so far.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, right next to the house?
Yeah. And actually, in historical battle, he did die. So.
Oh, well. Cool.
All right.
Hey, how you doing?
Hey, what's up, man?
How much are these guys again?
6 inches.
What game is this?
This is Pike and Shot.
Pike and Shot.
Total?
Or Black Tower?
No, it's Pike and Shot. Yeah, Pike and Shot. Yeah.
Okay, cool.
So is it 12 inches?
Yeah, 12 inches.
So I can get him the water.
You can get in the water.
That's about it.
My ship will move an inch. I mean, I'm going to be hanging off the edge at some point.
Well, move an inch and then we'll move everybody back like a foot or something.
And everyone else.
Nice. I like the streets.
Yeah, they did a good job.
1, 2, 3. You want to try and cross check him?
1.
He does not.
And 2 on this guy. Well, 2 on the machine gun. So. 2, 2, 1, 2, 1.
I keep doing that. I did the same thing last game with Tony. The guy just parks there. Can't get cross check out. Kill him.
So 5 or better, so it's middle.
You can watch it actually set.
We have to face this one.
All of my hits count double.
Facing your exes.
Two, three, all my sixes. Two, four, six.